When you blow across a bottle with a small amount of air inside, the air vibrates quickly and makes a high note. With more air in the bottle, the air vibrates more slowly and the note is lower. When you tap the bottles, you make the water vibrate instead of the air. So the notes are opposite way around. The bottles with a small amount of water give out high notes, and the bottles with a low amount of water give out the low notes. Mm-hmm.